Hi, my name is Mary Bowen with Long & Foster Real Estate. I've spent the past year as an appointed member of the NVAR Board of Directors, and today I am asking for your vote to represent our members for an additional two-year term. I am a licensed real estate broker in Virginia, Washington, D.C., and Maryland. Additionally, I hold a real estate license in Florida, where I first entered the industry of real estate over 17 years ago. I have been a proud member of NVAR for 15 years. Given the complexities and many layers that our role as real estate sales associates and brokers entail, it's important to be ready to pivot at a moment's notice and offer solutions when conducting transactions. Part of our involvement with our clients and interactions with other agents includes problem solving and creative thinking. Now, more than ever, due to the many changes in our industry, we need the best leadership possible at the board of directors level in order to fully represent the members of our industry. Our board of directors has a task of continuing to listen to our members, anticipate the best course of action for changes needed, and to collaborate on the major aspects of our day-to-day business relations, such as the usage of forms for conducting transactions. One of the major elements that separates a real estate agent from a realtor is the code of ethics. The code of ethics enables the members of our industry to hold each other accountable and excel at our role of representing our clients. I am proud to be a realtor, and I humbly ask for your vote this September to continue to serve our members